turning out all the lights, readying my controller. Yes, my controller is connected. New slot. Start campaign. Oh, I can't do nightmare? Can I do nightmare? Yeah, let's go on nightmare. You know, no pussy ultra violent for us. So you walked internally through the shadow realm, standing against evil where all is falter. May your thirst for retribution never quench. May the blood on your sword never dry. May we never need you again. Too late. Okay, I see like 79% up there, and I'm pretty sure that's not the load time. Oh, maybe it is. Maybe it is. Or is that my... Okay, it was a low time.
They are rage. Brutal. Without mercy. But you will be worse. Rip and tear. Until it is done.
Keep up with me, I'm too fast. My aim is not that great yet. It's the melee button, there's the melee. Bitch, get back. Shoot off your limbs. Ow. Motherfucker. Yes, worship me. I am a demon slaying god.
We have to contain this.
Can't contain me, bitch. Give me my armor. Got dressed faster than a flashback. Alright. Hey, can I pause it real quick? Settings, audio, subtitles, 100% on. Alright, there we go. Short of it, everything's broken, don't shit work.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the ResOp satellite is brought back online.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits
us.
Get
the fuck out of here, Samuel. No one got time for this shit. Alright, looks like we're just heading out here. Flesh and bone on the ground. Ooh, glory kills. Oh my lord. Oh yeah, forgot. Playing on a big dick difficulty. Alright. No slacking for me. Gotta stay on my A game. Motherfuckers will put me in the ground very quickly. Alright. 40 health. Can't be fucking around. Fuck you. Uh-oh. You. Fuck you too. Fuck you. Nah, I want different ones. Ain't the fucking leg. Oh, well, that's a good one. That's a kidney shot. Back shot. Aw, oh, that was all the same. What the hell? Oh, you got a gun for me. Shotgun, baby! Sweet. Look, we got a volunteer. Bitch! Fuck you! Oh, get wrecked, scrub! Bam! Oh! Oh, 2-for-1? Crack! Oh! Fuck out of here. Give me this shit. Ain't no demon occupying my home. No, this not even my home, but I'm making mine. Hey, imp bitch! Oh, bam! What, they make you guys out of paper? Get your bitch ass back here. Pussy. Woo! Oh, this is mine! Woo! Oh! Nice fireball! Where you wanna throw those at? Try that shit over here if you want. Ah, shit! One clean fireball and I'm fucked. Well, this is just teaching me where can I dodge and what I need to dodge and what will hit me and kill me in one hit. No problem. We got this. Getting into the swoop of things. Alright, let's just fix this. Gotta look down at the thing. Alright. We got this imp over here. Thinks he's hot shit. But he's not. Hey, motherfuckers. Y'all not mosh pitting correctly. This is how you do it. Oh, he hit me. Bam, this fucking shotgun. Pimping, yo. Oh! Volunteer for the glory kill. Now, give me this shit, son. Woo! Demon! Beatdowns! Whoa! Oh, come here! Uh-oh! Hey, come here, I need you to give me some health! His buddy's over here, it's fucking me up! Oh, hey! Where are your friends at? Oh, there they are! Who showed you? Where'd you learn? Ah! Fuck! This is all trial and error. Mistakes will be made. Lives will be lost. Mainly mine. But I'll hold it together. Excuse me. I'm yawning. Oh, I ain't pressing. Alright. Hey, how's it going? Oh! Alright, that does. Nothing? Whoa. Watch it there, you almost hit me. Ow, hit me to the head. Oh, then we got a volunteer. Glory kill. Alright, let's rip this out. Start the party. Ooh. Oh, get wrecked. Get wrecked, buddy, up there. Oh, low ammo? That's not good.
Demonic presence at unsafe level.
Oh, ammo. Ooh, ammo. Whoa! Who you guys learn to throw at? Demon bitch school? Ooh, no charge shots here today, bitch. Where your buddies at? Whoa. You still down here? Oh, those little girly lobs ain't gonna hit shit today. Oh! Who was that supposed to hit? Definitely not me! No! Holy shit, that almost killed me. Oh, you popped in the wrong place. Don't you regret doing that now, don't you? Oh, look who it is. Oh, you couldn't save your buddy. Oh, damn, that hurts. No backlash for you. Oh, God, get all that health. Oh, no. Shit. Getting owned hardcore. Different approaches use items to find environment during combat. Enemies have hit. It's a weak spot. Open. Yeah, we've been on this song and dance before. Bitch.
Presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Okay, so that's how you switch weapons. I'm gonna use this pistol to take out these guys. Charge shot. Go. Oh. All right. So. Put the shotgun back on. Pull out the heart. Oh. Ah, shit. You got me with the lob. Hey. Oh, damn. Did I get you? No, I didn't. You tried to trick me. But I'm not fooled by your games. Alright, where are your buddies at? Oh. Oh. Oh, some armor, sweet. It's only three. Hey, what is that roll gonna do for you? You fool. You see that shit he tried to roll? What do you think this is? Dark Souls? Rolls don't give you no environment frames. They only give you bullets. If I can aim. Oh shit. Oh, apparently I can't do that. Oh, go in this room real quick. Gotta recover. Gotta regroup. If you know what I'm saying. Ah, sweet ammo. And some health. See? I'm not doing so bad. Ooh, damn. And you fucked up. Yes, I know. Demonic levels are unsafe levels, goddammit. I'm doing my best to lower those levels. If I can find the bastard. Oh, there he is. Nope. Not the David. Whoa, nice try. We done here? No, we not. Hey, where you running off to? Bitch. Don't make me chase you. You good? Looks like it.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
That was intense. Alright. So our demon presence has been dealt with. Let's find our... Is this anything? No, it's not. What about this? Nope. Well, let's collect the armor shards. We're playing on Nightmare here, so we can't be playing around. Make sure we go on this bitch with full health, full armor, full ammo. I'm doing good on ammo, actually, given how bad my fucking aim is right now. Ammo's good. Max health. 6 shields. Oh, who's this bitch?
You cannot be allowed to leave this place.
Damn right I am, hollow bitch. Let's go.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk. I assure you.
Oh, that was so good. I feel kind of shitty getting my ass beat in the prologue. Oh, the surface of Mars. Holy shit. We didn't really get to explore much of this in any other Doom. So I guess I'm just dropping down, blowing off hits. Let's do this shit. What? Oh, that's it. Alright, collect more armor. Can I blow that up? Nah. Yep, more armor. Oop, there we go. Oh, wait, what's this? Oh, environment. Okay. Little codex things you can look at if you're interested in that kind of stuff. Won't be looking at it here, because this shit is for the ultimate Doom experience. Just, oh shit. Fucking myself up over here. Don't worry. I'll try to find some secrets. Not too good at it, but I'm gonna fucking try. I'm gonna fucking try. Oh, shit. Armor. Bitch. Oh, fuck off. Oh, what was that? Oh, we got an undead, fucking possessed soldier up there? What's up, homeboy? Oh, you're a little tougher. A little tougher than the other guys. But that don't matter. We're still gonna be punching you motherfuckers in the face, breaking your legs, and stomping your ass in. I'm gonna be neat. Oh! All right. Don't talk too much shit now. This is Nightmare. They still can fuck your ass up very easily. But it's cool. It's so cool, baby. Standing still is death. Stay on the move as much as possible. That's the name of the motherfucking game. But holy shit, they put us far away. From whatever the fuck was going on. Excuse me. You have to excuse the yawns. I waited till midnight for this yawn to come out. Oh, look at that. I see demons. Bam! Oh! Breaking your spine. No! My arms! My head! Where's that, my shoulder? Oh, nope, that's my head. Oh, sorry. Holy shit. Alright, just give me a quick second here. See if I can make a quick adjustment to some stuff. Looks like a nuclear bomb went off. She's like, I can't edit it. Whatever, it's cool. back to being knee deep in demons. Collect the armor shards. Missing one. Missing armor shard. Or not. Maybe I lost one. Oh no, I didn't. Right there. Alright. Nightmare mode, here I come. I'm gonna be getting my ass kicked today. Watch out for explosive barrels. Make use of them. Uh-oh. Oh, hey. Bad MP. Get out of here, you possessed scientist. Oh, hey. Oh, don't stop moving no matter what. You stop, you die. You die, you start over from a checkpoint. No one wants to start over from a checkpoint. You're too slow. You're too slow. Oh, hey, you came back from being stunned. Now you did. You should have died. Oh, you're stunned. Ooh. Oh, you're stunned too. Oh, hey, guys. How's it going? Oh, low on ammo. That's not good. No ammo. That's worse. I guess glory kills only get you health. Well, I'm gonna have to rely on them for right now. Ooh, my health is extremely low. Oh crap! Fucking shit. Alright, gotta be wary of health and ammo. Health was doing fine. Ammo was not. So now I gotta make sure that, excuse me, I keep my ammo stocked. Got ribs. Okay. Trial and error, baby. Trial and error. Just gotta learn to go with the punches. Roll with the punches. Alright. So you jump down. Go over here, grab this armor. Take that guy out real quick. Oh. Hey, get down from there. Get down. Oh, nice shot. With the mist. Like me. You can't run. Shit. Come on. I want ammo. Oh, low on health, too. Ammo and armor. Oh, shit! Like I've seen people play on ultra violence in this game, and they're really good, which I'm finding hard to believe, honestly. Or the jump from ultra violence to nightmare is ridiculous. I haven't only seen it. I haven't played it, but holy shit, man, this thing is brutal. Oh fuck, I don't want to get stuck on nothing. Uh-oh. I'm careful. Didn't mean to grab that. Just wanted to armor. Oh, be careful of the barrels. Be careful of barrels. There's health. I'll save that for when I'm in danger. Am I getting chased? No. I hear gunfire though. Oh, hey, there it's going. Oh, hey, chill that shit out. Chill that shit out. There's ammo. Chill that shit out, son. Alright, grab that at health. 15. Holy shite. Oh, there we get him. Get that glory kill. Oh, wait. Oh, you tried to melee me. And I slapped your bitch ass down. Ah, armor shards. Delicious. Nope, never stop moving. Oh. Oh, son of a bitch. You got me. Fucking barrels explode. Yes. No, my shit. Fuck all that health over there. Shit. Gotta close that. Wait for this to load up. Ooh, excuse me. Alright. Lock and load. Right on the armor shards. Bam. Okay. Try this again. Jump here. Land here. Break his spawn. Yeah, you give. It seems like this give you. Oh, nice miss. Oh. I gotta rely on these glory kills for this early section mainly because Oh shit. Scared the hell out of me. Ain't much ammo. Ah, fuck it. It doesn't help that I'm missing too. Like that. Doesn't help that I'm fucking missing. Really? They only gave me like two? Oh, sweet. Fuck out my face. Yes, but did that like giant canister only give me like 2 health? That's ridiculous. Oh, broke his arm. But it's like he has a hole in his face, so I'm pretty sure there isn't much I'm doing to him that hurts that bad. Oh. Oh hey, you wanna get close? I'll show you close. You bastard. And you, oh, ooh, nice shot. How about this one for try? I don't know how you do the landing kills. Like if I knew how to do that, I'd be doing that. Oh, sweet. Checkpoint reach. Yes, I'm getting good. Give me that ammo. I mean health. And this ammo. Yes. Ooh, be careful, barrels. Just want to make sure I go into this next fight. Prepared, because holy shit, man. This ain't no joke. You can die in one hit, and, you know, it's brutal. I need to find a blue car key. Yeah, I didn't even know that. I just went this way because there wasn't a door there. Oh, hey, it's a dude over there. He has something. Oh, it's the car key. Well, you know, I'm gonna be fighting. Let's collect this car key. Blue vest or blue car key? Or maybe that's just a coincidence. Access granted. Damn straight. Ooh, what is that? Oh, sweet. Frags. Gotta love frags. How'd I throw them? LB. Draw it. Frags out. Frag out. Woo! Hello! Ah, damn it. I will learn how to do that landing stop thing one day. And when I do, so many hills will be landed on and stopped in one swift motion. Now, I don't know. I know that there is hidden classic Doom levels in this, but hell if I know where they're at. I'll give a shot and look for them. And, oh, don't be stuck now. Yeah, I'm not gonna guarantee I find them. Can I do this? Kinda works. Not exactly how I imagined it. Oh. Let's see. How about this one? Woo! Nope, didn't. Bitch. I'm over here gonna die sometime do fancy shit. Alright, looks like that's the way to go. But what about this way? Collecting all the health. You know what? I should actually be saving. Oh, shit. Oh, I threw my fucking frag grenade. Can't believe that shit. Alright. This is a area scan technology. Auto map downloaded also. Also. Awesome. Do I shoot you down? Don't think so. So this, I guess this just held the auto map and armor, which works for me. Nothing else? Nothing else. Let's switch back to the shotgun. It's probably bigger, better. Ooh, hey! More than just armor. Predator upgrade. Thanks for Predator upgrade. Or Predator token to upgrade. Oh, elites! Oh, yeah. These guys. These guys are elites. You guys know I'm here? Or are you just making noises? Well, you guys seem to just be regular dudes. So, I'm just gonna use my regular old pistol on you. Oh! Nope! Imp showed up. Imp definitely showed up. Oh! Hey. Can I get some help? Thanks. Oh, nice try, butchers. Ah! Give me the health you took. Thank you. Demons aren't so bad. Once you beat their asses and steal their health. Ah, sweet. Another checkpoint. Ultraviolet doesn't have checkpoints. So, you die. You're starting all the way back at the beginning. Armor. Grenades. This is grenades. I guess I have grenades. I don't see how many I have, though. I just have, like, a grenade, I think. Yep, ultra. Ooh, hey. More imps! Oh, shit! Oh, thank you. You guys are lifesavers. More health. Uh-oh. You guys aren't. You guys are trying to kill me. Oh, you tried, but oh, shit. Any more of you bastards? Okay, it looks like I'm taking that somewhere. But there is health and ammo over here. Two fucking health? Holy shit, man. Can't jump up that. I can jump up this, jump up this, jump up this. Jump across here. Ah, look at that. Ah, so I can get charge. Hold the weapon mod button to charge up a 3-shot burst with tight spread. And hold LT to charge up a arcing explosive round. Burst shot or explosive rounds? I'm gonna go with the burst shot. Yeah, purchase the burst shot. Good luck, all you shitlord. I'm guessing this is the way I was supposed to go because demons. Damn, this is... Oh, man. Oh, my lord. My health is at like 5%. Oh, I didn't see you. Ow. Son of a bitch. Well, I went a while without dying. You gotta give me that one. You gotta give me props on that one. I went pretty far without dying initially. Ow. My bones. I have an uncomfortable bed. It's hard to sit on and play video games. Alright, so this is pretty much useless. Doesn't do anything. Let's collect the ammo and health. Crazy. That only gives me 2 health. Like, what the hell is that? What were they smoking, man? Do these demons look like they do 2 points of health? Let's see. Can I? Nope, can't get up there. Oh well, over here is the way we go. I'm gonna get this first. Oh, I already got it. So when you get a upgrade, a mod, you don't have to worry about getting it again. All right, let's take this way, a different route. Oh, sweet. Secret shit. Health. Ammo. Pretty good ammo. Armor. All these things are amazing. Any switches or anything to pull? Switches are full of that dope shit. Alright, jump up here. Armor. Alright, I'm gonna walk past you guys. Go for the damaging ones. Hey, how's it going? You guys, ooh, I don't wanna be in here. Barrels of explosive bullshittery. Ooh, that hit me. Okay, not a barrel of bullshittery. Oh, damn, he slapped the shit out of me. Grab this 2 fucking points of health. Oh, come here. Yeah, thanks for that. Oh. Oh, come here, I need ammo. Ah. You're no fucking use. Ah! Never look away from the battlefield, fellas. You get a fireball in the back. Never look away from the battlefield. Ah, sorry about that. Wonder if I gotta collect that other stuff again, that PDA. 2 points of health. Wonderful. Actually, I don't even have to go this way, but... too late. Yeah, this is where it's at. I wanna come this way anyway, because ammo, armor, health. Man, they're pretty stingy with the health in Nightmare. So, you want health? How about not getting hit? How about that for some health? I don't know where the shots are coming from. I just know don't stop moving. Don't stop moving, and you'll see tomorrow. Oh, yes, ammo. No ammo? Okay. Just keep moving. You know that song? Just keep moving. Just keep swimming. There we go. Just keep swimming, swimming, swimming. That's basically the same deal. Just fucking keep moving. Move until your heart don't move no more. Hey, how's it going? Oh, nice try. Damn. So I punched his ass? This shit was ridiculous. Oh, fuck. Itch. I got stuck. Oh, thank you. Your body was very generous with the health drops. Where are you at? I don't like the fact that I don't know where this last one's at. Oh, there you are. Oh, goddammit, don't get stuck. Where are you at again? Oh, there you are. Oh, you got stunned. There you are. Checkpoint! Yes! Man, I can't wait to see people get fucking rage quitting on this shit. I could be using my elevations more often, to be honest. I'm usually just staying on one ground and fighting. Probably not the best thing to do. Probably should move up to some other levels, higher ground, all that good shit. Yep, look at that. This shit looks dope, yo. This game looks amazing. This game is so fucking awesome. And it is fast paced. Oh, don't be looking at the scenery with demons. They don't give a fuck. Damn it, just got this health back. Don't hit me. Ooh, nice one. Nice save, Doom guy. Shut up. Give me health. Hey. Shut up. Give me help. You didn't give me shit, you stingy bastard. After I complimented you demons on your generosity with health, and then you do that. How dare they? Uh-oh. This is a dead end. Better get out of here. No, boy, that was a... Oh, whoa. Dodging charge attacks like a boss. I don't really know if it's a good idea to let them charge that and try to dodge it. Oh, that's explosives. I just recommend blasting them and stopping their charge attack altogether. Oh, no. I feel like I'm very... risk it. Awesome. Found a trophy. Yeah. I bet you I'm the only guy who found that. Oh, what are you doing? Guys doing? I'm being stupid. Stop it. I'm trying to impress the peoples. And you're over here running into walls, making me look like I'm playing on easy mode. Alright, I ain't dying a prologue for this shit. Uh-oh, what was that? Oh. Man. It fucking blew Doom out the water, yo. They did this shit. Pimpin'. Ooh, low on ammo. I'm talking about they went all out on this fucking game, man. I'm telling you, don't fuck with them grenades. I mean, them explosives. They fuck you up. Explosives, don't do it. Bad for your health. If you're hanging out with that kid who likes to play with explosives, don't hang out with him. Don't do it. They be like, hang out with that. Be like, be like, you know that kid down the block? Don't hang out with him. That's the explosive kid. Oh, shit. I gotta do all this over again. Well, not this part. Oh, the health's back. And the ammo. Oh, that's not ammo. That's a grenade. I need to throw my grenades more. I really feel like grenades are for bunches. But you know what? Fuck it. I'm start chucking these grenades. Since they are giving them to me pretty frequently. I don't think I'll be getting them that often. So, gotta make use out of them. Like my mama always said, never let a good grenade go to waste, sweetie. I was like, alright, mama. And then she curve stomped the Hell Knight's head in. Oh! You tried, But you missed and fell, and you paid with it. You paid for it with your life. Remember that. I'm sorry, I gotta use my mind more. I got this triple burst for a reason. Oh shit, I thought he grabbed me. Oh hey. Uh-oh, why did I get stunned for a second there? Oh, whoa! Hey, get... Oh, no! Ah, this motherfucker bites in my armor. Now, that was bullshit. Ain't no way in hell that scrawny dude was gonna bite me. No way. Not happening. Can't be. Alright. Let's go around, get our health. Need any ammo we can collect? Nah, I'm pretty sure I cleaned out the ammo barges. Alright. We can do this. Just gotta stay focused and alert. I didn't kill him. Oh, hey! But I killed you. I'm just going everywhere. I'm not containing myself to an area. You know what I'm saying? I want to see the world. Oh, shit. You should give that health back you took. And he didn't. Greedy bastard. Stingy motherfucker. Are you going to make up what your friend took? No, you're not. How about you? Nope, not even that. Not even that guy. How about you? Okay, you made up a little bit. How about you? Nope, not much. Ammo galore. Oh! Hey, don't be throwing them fireballs like that. Where was you aiming with that one, boy? Barely not at me. Alright, let's elevate ourselves to the next level. You know what I'm saying? Watch out for them fucking grenades. I mean, barrels. Throw a grenade! No, damn it. Oh, boy, oh, boy. Stressful. Okay. I do have a predator token. I got a predator token, but I don't really know what I'm gonna spend it on. Ooh, I know what I can spend it on. Predator token. There we go. So I got environment resistance, area scanning, and equipment systems. That takes two for the next upgrade. And that's nothing. What is this? And decrease explosion barrels and environmental damage taken. Yeah, see, it's nothing really right now that I want to use. I don't have no chip. I don't have no upgrades for that. So, oh, I can duck. Like that shit's gonna help in a fight. All right. Excuse me. Alright, I'm gonna take a different route. Grab this armor. Oh, imp. Imp got bitch slapped. Alright, let's get out of this area. Things are getting a little too dicey for my liking. Have some health over there if I need it. But I'm looking pretty good on health. Oh, explosive barrel working in my favor. Who would have guessed it? All right, let's go back this way. Stay on the move. Don't stay still. Be careful of explosive barrels. How's it going, buddy? Low on ammo there. Need to grab ammo off this little cave. And can I climb up this way? Oh, climb up that way. Oh, hey, little dude. Stay with the parents. You too. Stay with your guardian. Ooh, whoa. Damn. Uh-oh. Oh, woo, damn. All right, collecting my health back. And just in case that's not enough, here we go, more. Oh, you gonna give me some help? Thank you very much. You are a kind gentleman and scholar. Let's take it up here. Ow, why? Oh, that's why. You better return what you stole. Yes, you did. And so did your friend. I like you guys. You guys understand the value of paying back what you took. Fucking shit! Wrong button. Wrong button. I went to throw my grenades, but I accidentally changed weapons. Grenade throwing is LB, not RB. Alright, let's give this another shot. Give it the old, college try, as they say, right? I got this shit. Yeah, fucking grenade is L. Fucking B. Remember that. Don't be playing no games and pressing the wrong button. That's gonna get you killed. Remember that. Alright. Let's keep moving. Let's do this shit. Jump over here. I'm gonna go through here. I feel like going this way. Oh. You get slaughtered. Glory kill. Could you get glory killed faster? Dirt? Ah, shit. Fucked up my run. Damn it! I got fucking up my shit. I was out. Everything was going smoothly until you guys decided that you would be all cool and fuck up my shit. Now I need to go grab ammo. Ammo is maxed. Oh shit! Get up there. Can't be fucking up that jump. Oh, broke your shit up. Oh, let's go up here. See, more ammo. Well, I was thinking, well, there seems to be more people up here than there is. Oh, I did not mean to press that. Ooh, almost got me through the smoke. Well, work on your aim back in hell. Ooh. Hey, stop charging whenever you charge. Let's go up here. Anybody up here? Ah, yes, there is. Oh no! Aw, shit. Oh, well. Oh. Okay. Pulled out my giblets and pulled off my arm and slapped me with it. Like, just sheesh. It's the hard knock life for me. Alrighty. Alright. Gotta collect the health. That's all it is. That's all it is. Just a little trial and error. Jump over here, grab this armor. Ah, oh, man, I really, really, oh, shit, there we go. Just gotta keep moving, stay on your toes, ain't no trouble. Just gotta stay focused, keep moving, be aware of the surroundings, and make sure, oh, that sucks. He got me when I was in my fucking... coming out my thing. Shit. Let me go grab his health. Fuck me. Hey, can you give me some health? Thank you. Can you give me some health? Thanks. Oh, you tried to hit me back. Oh, wow. What were you trying to do? Alright, let's get out of this area. It's getting a little hot. I'm pretty solid on ammo for right now, so I'm not gonna go grab any. Oh, what's going on over there? Charge it. How about my charge shot, bitch? Give me health, please. No! Yes, health. Let's go grab this armor. I mean, not armor, ammo. How about... fill up that health. Uh-oh. Ooh, you missed. I'm very cautious of being near explosives. Yeah, I could probably lower a bit of my caution if I upgraded my armor. Or at least upgrade the part that makes me less vulnerable. Ooh, you tried, but I fucked your shit up. It makes you less vulnerable to that stuff, but I'm like... what if it doesn't help that much and I still get blown up, you know? Sheesh, that dude was holding on for dear life. I am low on ammo. Where do I get more ammo at? Ooh, you do have ammo. Like fucking three. Alright, checkpoint reached. Just gotta stay focused. Yep, yeah, still got it. Just gotta stay focused. I'm tired as hell. But I am very pumped to be playing this right now. So I just gotta put all my, all into it. And this is it's blind too, so like, I don't know shit. I'm playing this blind and on nightmare. For my homeboy Execute. Oh, I'm not really his homeboy. Oh look, armor right up there. Man, I need to get more vertical. I just need to be jumping on shit to jump on shit. You know, I'm playing it close to the ground. You know what I'm saying? Look at this health up here that I could have gotten. Now, I'm making it harder on myself by not being mobile, more mobile. But at the same time, ooh, more armor. At the same time, I could like get shot while climbing something. So everything has its pros and cons. Just want to make sure I have all the ammo and all the health. Nope, that's not all armor though. So rule one of Doom, new Doom anyway, stay mobile. Make sure you get around, you see the world. Oh, what was that? I hear demons growling. Boy, oh boy, I can't wait until the Hell Knights show up. Things are gonna get smoking.
Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free.
Thank you, mean zero. Oh, I did it! No secrets, though. No secrets. E1M1. Yes. Oh, man. Broke free from your prison, plotted pitted against evil, the cycle begins anew. Discover the cause of demonic invasion. First, locate and align the communication satellites and resources operation facility. And the resources operation facility. No problem. You know? Just woke up from I don't know how long of a nap. And we just gonna go in this bitch and start fixing shit and killing demons. You know? It ain't no big deal. Know your enemy.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Well, thank you very much for the tracking component to my dossier.
Main power offline. All entrances non-operational.
Oh, there's an imp. Ew. Oh, he's dead. He's very dead. They're all dead. Hey, hey, shut up. Shut up. Shut up. God damn it. Oh, some more?
New power offline. All entrances not operational.
You hear that shit? Alright, so let's open this up. Oh wait, didn't expect to see you in here. Oh sweet, challenges completed. Upgrade. What the upgrades?
Main power offline. All entrances.
Oh imps. Oh, get that shit out of here, bitch. All right, so I need to get this. I need to power up everything before I can get this. Yep. So let's go turn on the power. Alright, power on.
I believe in Ernestia. Especially now. In what will be your final moments in this world. All the rumors. The human sacrifices. The hell portal. The demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now.
Tell you, fucking people, crazy. Siding with demons and shit? Who the fuck does that? Who thinks that's a good idea? Who's like, oh, hell has some awesome shit to offer us? Totes. Jonah's just gonna fucking join up with them with no fucking strings attached. No, it's always strings attached.
Especially now. And what will be your
final bloody, bloody, blah. I know I don't check the map for you guys. But here's what the map looks like. It's a map. No, there you go. Map. Where the bitch is at? Oh, there you are. Man, I can't wait till I get some predator upgrades or something to make it so I get more ammo on you guys. Health is great. But,
you would have a seat alongside them just as
I. Oh, that's what. There is a lot of you over here. You guys are not short on men, are you? Get that out of here, man. You're one imp. You got no chance. Oh, look at that full armor. You thought to stop me from getting it? Oh. You made a wrong mistake. Oh. Nope. Oh, thank God that armor saved me. Cause it's completely gone. If it wasn't for the armor, I'd be a fried corpse. Really? Two?
My sisters and brothers, be thankful.
Can we shut this bitch up over the stadium? Fucking speakers, please. Well, that made things easy. Possessed engineers? Oh yeah. These guys have like explosive tanks on their back or some shit.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels.
Well, let's decrease those levels of unsafety, right? One at a time. Fist over jaw. Ooh. Catching a fireball to the face, that one. Alright, you gotta go. Oh, you gotta go too. You ain't special, bitch. You don't get no special treatment. Get your ass off that thing. Ooh, up, low on ammo. That's not good. Ah, man, re-ups. Oh, no. Oh, no. Ooh, gotta use glory kills. Engineers still helping a brother out. Ooh, yeah, I get a new weapon here. That's awesome. Like, this was in the demo or the live stream gameplay. Oh, no, I'm not getting fucked up right now. I made it too far.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Environmental stuff. Let's look around here, get more health. Clear this jump like a boss. Anything over here I miss? Got that grenade. Anything over here I miss? Just some more health. Health is always good. There's health up there too. How do I get to that health? This activate. Oh, okay, cool. Oh, more ammo, more health, more health. Ooh, sweet. And what is this? More ammo, full on ammo. A flower or a plant in a pot or glass jar. Oh, what's this? Is this something? Are you something? No, you ain't shite. Armor? Thank you. Look at this view.
Here at the UAC, we take pride in nurturing a growing workforce. So each year we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move on? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed.
Chainsaw is a specialized melee weapon and has access by pressing X. Use a chainsaw requires fuel. The bigger the demon, the more you need. Cutting apart demon with a chainsaw will always drop a surplus of ammunition. It will cost 1, 3, or 5 fuels to kill a demon depending on the size. Upgrade your ammo capacity with Argent Cells and it will also increase your full fuel capacity. Alright. Let's put a shotgun back on. Just something? Oh, okay, that just fills up my health. UAC health stations follow the same standard design specified as its predecessors. The health pack will improve nanobot dispersion, faster cellular analysis, while the patient's arm is inserted in a machine mainstream sleeve. Alright, so basically it just fucking heals me. That's it. That's why they had to make this shit so complicated.
The UAC. The world is counting on us.
Not committed enough to be a human sacrifice, fucking with demons and making a deal with the devil. Not that committed. Sorry to tell you, just a man. Just a man who don't want to fuck with the demons. But see, you go fuck with the demons, and then I gotta fuck with the demons, and then, you know, it's just, I gotta clean up the mess. I don't wanna do that. Why you make me do this? Why, oh. It's like, why? You see them guys? They over here like parkour and throwing fireballs. But that ain't working on that. That just not working for them. Uh-oh. Alright, I gotta get him. Oh, in ammo? You know what I'm saying? They try to parkour and throw them fireballs, and I'm just like, nope. Map updated. I ain't seen no checkpoint. So I'm not feeling safe. Okay, what we got over here? Uh-oh. I hear dudes. Yeah. There's dudes down here, alright. Oh, shit! God damn, how much health did I have? I felt like I had more than that. I felt like I had more than which I was aware of. Holy shit. Oh, my. Okay, so where they start me at? Okay, start me here. I got a weapon upgrade. I got a predator token upgrade. All great and wonderful. I could use a little more ammunition. Guess I gotta activate this again to get my armor. Like, how did Doom guy even know that was going to do something? Like, I could have just did nothing. He could just wasted his fucking time. Whoop. Alrighty. Now I'm maxed out on ammo, so I'm solid. I'm a solid chicken finger. Let's step out here and dance. With the devil, obviously. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. And that was just me. Yep, that's me in pieces. Shit. Oh, you know what? I should check and see what my mission things are. See what I can get more weapon upgrades for. Oh, shit. I'm so not used to that. Okay. Kill two possessors, one trigger pull from a shotgun. And find three secrets. There's three elite guards in this area, one agent Argent Cell, and one field drone. I found one secret. If I find another one, I get another crystal. I mean, another thingy. Alright, activate this. Well, that's activated. I'm gonna go grab this health, which is 2 points of health. And this is 15 points of health. What the fuck? This is 15 points of health. And this is 2 points of health. Great. What's the difference from them being in a big container and them being just two separate containers? Oh, jump up here. Ooh. Grab armor. Alright.
The UAC. The world is
get rid of that guy. Oh, sweet. Baby Jesus. Break his shit apart. Take him apart. Oh, take him apart too. Armor, you are working magic. You are keeping me alive. Low ammunition. Oh, sweet. What's this? Fuck, that's fuel. Oh, Okay, I discovered an area by accident. Trying to explore and get help. Oh shit! Damn, that fucked me up. Okay. I feel like I could use my chainsaw just a tad bit, because I found fuel. No, don't go when you're pulling out the chainsaw. I need yellow cone.
Access denied. Yellow security limits required.
Oh yeah, this is you'd be like, where's the yellow key? And then you're like, oh, what's this fucker? He has the yellow key. Where'd he go? Oh, he went in here, but his door is locked. I can't get through here. How do I get in here? And then I'm all like, you all like, parkour, fool. But then I gotta be like, don't get hit, fool.
Access denied. Yellow security limits required.
More fuel. They really want you to use that chainsaw. Can't get. Thought someone was going through the floor on me. Oh great, I don't have much ammo.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in
hell. You want me to destroy a gore nest with hardly any ammo? You tripping? Oh fuck, come on, look at that. What, were you getting chewed out for a fucking possession? Dude. Okay. So I'm gonna have to chainsaw somebody. I'm gonna chainsaw a lot of somebodies to get my fucking ammo back. Alright, first dude I see, you getting chainsaw, because I need ammo, and that's fuel fucking plenty. Alright. Looks like I'm solid on ammo right now. So let's just rip this eyeball out and get this shit popping. Cause you know they're gonna be demons. And as demons are gonna be imps. And them imps is gonna be throwing fireballs. And these guys. I don't know what these guys are. The possessed soldiers, I think. You know a possessed soldier. Oh shit! I saw him at the last second. Fucked myself up. Shit. Screwed myself right over. Alright, pull out the chain guns, chainsaw, so I'd say chain gun. Let's open this shit. So chain guard, just chainsawing. Gun dude, collecting that ammo. Alrighty. Let's just rip out this thing real quick and get this party started. Woo! Party is popping. Ow. What? Fuck. I really should have went with the explosives. Yeah, I should have went with the explosives. But then... You know, we all make decisions, make bad decisions, right?
He's not going to be able to do that with MLXG in his face all the time. So
my decision was just a bad choice of mine.
They've watered up the river.
At least I'd rather be set on fire than beat to death and ripped apart personally. Alright, let's give this shit another shot. Pull out my thingy. My chainsaw. Oh hey, lucky contender number one. Number two. Shotgun M15. We're gonna work with that. Now I need to start kicking these. Alright, hey, don't run. Don't run. Don't make me chase you. You! Don't run. Damn it. Didn't I clearly say don't run? What do they do? Fucking run. What do I look like, their parents? I'm not chasing you motherfuckers, man. I don't want some health, though. Ooh, you saw that log? Hey, give me some health. That thing was new. Help. Ah, watch out for that guy. Ah, pop. Alrighty. I think the tiredness is getting to me. Oh! But I managed. I'ma could do this. Alright. We're set for a party. I should clear these guys out. Alright. Things looking a little clear. Now time for the demon. What is that to call it? Jamboree. There we go. Demon Jamboree. I seem to be landing these. Oh shit. Ooh, your head is gone, son. Ah, shit. Explosives? Bad. Fuck, I'm just getting hit. Alright, come on, let's get this shit together. Let's fucking focus. Get these kills. Get these kills. Get that health. Fuck. Don't even want to see him whoop my ass. Don't even want to see that. For anybody tuning in, this is nightmare mode. So if you see me dying a lot, that's why. It's on nightmare. The second hardest difficulty under ultra nightmare. Oh, fuck. That son of a bitch. Come out here. Game back with you. Fuck you, bitch. Yeah, I know. You don't gotta be all out with it. Sheesh, I know my access was fucking rejected. Alright. Got me a bit of ammo in the show now. Now it's time to collect some health off these fools. Or not. I can just blow them away with one shot. That's always nice. I'm aware that lockdown was initiated because Sirius is very unsafe because demons are occupying it. Oh. Oh man. This low health thing ain't helping me right now. I mean, low ammo thing ain't helping me. Oh shit. Things have gotten bad. Alright, you, chainsaw. Or not. Or not, no chainsaw. My bad. I'm gonna give this one more. Excuse me, just can't stop yawning, I'm just so tired. I'm gonna give this a one more show. I'm gonna really fucking try to. Cause if I can do it, I'll continue, but if I can't, I'm just gonna stop, cause fuck you. Chainsaw right out the fucking back. Excuse me. Chainsaw. Damn. I hate that. It's just like, don't go for glory kills all the time. It's like, I know, but I like them. I like a glory kill every all the time. Alright, so I know that asshole up here. Blow him away. Oh, we got that dude up there. Fuck. Shit, man. Ah, that was my fault. I don't like the way I went out on that one. Well. Don't like the way I went on that one. You know what? I'm gonna use this weapon upgrade and see what I can do with it. I wonder if I can switch between the mods. Ugh, my nose. Okay. Field drone, unlock this mod. I see. Increase rapid fire, yeah. That's that predator mode. That's just not really doing it for me. That's not doing it either. This is what I would like. No. Screw this up. Between the bursts. Alright. Put the chainsaw on. Anybody out here, they get immediately chainsawed. Chainsaw. The chainsaw. Yeah, demon levels, all that good shit. Y'all love it. Not wasting a single bullet on these guys. And double tapping that melee button and taking them right down. No ifs, ands, or booty butts.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels.
Yeah, I know. Demonic presence, unsafe levels, your mama. Whatever. Is that a dude over there? Yes, it is. Alright, I got like 4 fucking armor. Full health. Demon up there. Demon gonna claw on the walls. Demon's crawling up your butt. Fuck the demons. Alright, so he went down with one shot. Throw that grenade there. Oh, fuck. Alright, calling it for tonight. Just keep getting my shit pushed in. or kill cause you can drop more health pickups. Great. Alright, I'm gonna call it here. I'm gonna pick this up tomorrow as soon as I wake up. And I'll see ya then.